Many of you know that I live with a chronic condition called lupus. It's an autoimmune condition that can be potentially life-threatening. And because I've been a health advocate since a young age, I was so confused when I was diagnosed with lupus, especially because I believed I was doing everything I believed to be healthy. I was studying at Loma Linda University in California, which is considered one of the blue zones, where they live at least a decade longer than the rest of the population. I studied nutrition and then physical therapy, and I was involved in health and longevity research with the School of Public Health. I thought I was en route to be a health and wellness expert with a bright career ahead with advanced degrees. At Loma Linda, students were encouraged to observe Sabbath, exercise, and eat a vegetarian diet, and avoid stimulants like caffeine and alcohol. So how can anyone get sick here? With my doctoral degree in full swing, coupled with my type A tendency, I suppose I was more stressed than I was aware of. I had always been disciplined, regimented, and planned everything ahead of time. I exercised every morning, ate the foods I believed were healthy back then, full vegan, and attended church regularly. So when I began to have symptoms that made me look sick, I was devastated. I was losing patches of hair and developed rashes on my face and all over my body that I could not hide. All the effort to be the epitome of health and wellness seemed ineffective, and I felt so defeated. I was not only disappointed, but grew angry and frustrated because I felt the odds were stacked against me. I felt no matter what I did, I was dealt bad genes and it just wasn't fair. I also felt like I was the laughingstock among my friends and my family because my friends loved drinking, eating, and enjoyed themselves in ways I would not allow myself. I lived by my agenda and wasn't good at being carefree. So lupus became my curse initially, but over time, I grew curious. Curious as to why I got sick. I felt it clearly wasn't in my genes, as I have a twin sister who is in perfect health, despite her less than optimal dietary choices or aversion to exercise. And in retrospect, even though I exercised regularly, I remember always feeling sore and tired. I shrugged it off at the time because common belief was no pain, no gain. I believed my exercise regimen was healthy and my vegan diet was also healthy. Knowing what I know today, however, I realized the way I exercise wasn't the best for my body. And my so-called vegan diet was far from healthy. I was a runner, a cardio junkie, and even though I was eating a vegan diet, I was loaded with high glycemic fruits, which were causing inflammation in my body. More importantly, I now understand the importance of balance. It's not just about exercise. It's about healthy movement that allows your body-mind connection and awareness. It's not just about diet. It's about having a healthy relationship with food and understanding how food affects your own body and mind. It's not about stress management. It's tuning inward to silence your mind and practice being present every day. And when the balance is thrown off, we get sick. It may present as digestive symptoms, anxiety, depression, sometimes cancer, autoimmune conditions, PCOS, etc. We need to understand how our body works, but more importantly, we need to master our mind and body to tune inward. Too often, we look for external inputs to tell us how to eat, exercise, or meditate. From early on, we're taught to follow directions, but we are never taught to listen to our body, to look inward, and tap into our potential for so much more. When we begin to listen to our body and connect with it, then we are able to feed it what it needs for the season, slow down, and be present, and move with proper alignment and posture to promote a healthy environment physically, emotionally, biochemically, and spiritually. This is what we call the Alkaline Method, using food as medicine to promote gut health, and using movement as medicine to promote physical health, and using mindfulness as medicine to promote brain health. The perfect food for your body is what your body craves and needs, not what others tell you is healthy. The perfect movement or exercise is what your body craves and needs to enhance metabolism and lubricate your joints, not how others contort their bodies in yoga class or what your bootcamp instructor thinks you should do. The perfect mindfulness is choosing to focus on your breath, being in the moment, and having complete control over your body and mind through breath to cause a slowing of your heart rate and blood pressure. This involves connecting to your body, knowing that you have full control over your mind and physiology. At Alkaline Wellness, we look to empower you to be your own physician. We aim for you to learn to listen to your body and eat, move, and think in ways that promote a healthy, balanced, and alkaline body. Alkaline Method is then a way of life, moving to create strength, flexibility, alignment, stability, and proper posture to maintain healthy joints, bones, and muscles, and eating to nourish your cells, creating an alkaline state, and ultimately heal your body so that you can enjoy health and vitality for life. Cultivating mindfulness to be more present, find joy, compassion, and love in all aspects of your life. We believe the more people we touch, the better this world will be. There is no one-size-fits-all approach. We're not all about this or that diet or exercise, etc. We refuse to be complacent. We love challenging the status quo by rejecting all dogmas in any one discipline. We love natural order, looking at the bigger picture, and helping you create a balance in your whole being by guiding you to become the healthiest version of yourself so you can make your distinct mark in the world. More importantly, we want to help you to live joyfully and happy life full of love and compassion. So, thank you so much for your patronage and helping us to spread the word. We've got great plans to expand our services. Some of them include prenatal, pregnancy, and postpartum yoga, and various massage therapy packages, as well as movement therapy packages. So stay tuned for more information on these packages and programs. And please do subscribe to our newsletter at alkalinewellness.com to stay up to date with us. Also, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Dr. Connie Jian. Like us on Facebook, Alkaline Method and Alkaline Wellness on Instagram so that you can stay in the loop for all the services and offerings. We will talk to you soon.